Okay.
The salsa.
Wait, are we packing them up together?
Oh, let's just do separate, because I'm just going to make this silent while we're talking.
Hello!
I didn't know you were waiting. I was like, she'll just start.
Start from just $15. That's a nice price. That's January 20th and 21st. You can go to our website and click on the link at k105country.com.
Hi, I'm Lauren Elena. Join Sean, Elena, and me tonight, right here on Nash Nights Live.
Lauren will be here to share the story of her first time in Nashville just after 7.
And just after 8:30, Old Dominion will tell us about heading out next year with Miranda Lambert.
Plus more of your calls with holiday wishes for our men and women who are serving in the military.
That's all happening right here tonight on Nash Nights Live, here on K105.
On the phone with us is Tom from Perenzino Brothers Auctioneers, with an important change. If you've been to one of his auctions before, it is now at noon, the third Tuesday every month, right?
Okay. Hey, that's right. It's the Big Building Material Home Improvement Auction in North Lyme, Ohio. We changed the start time to 12 noon. It used to be 2 o'clock, now it's going to start at noon. And for the first 2 hours, we're going to be selling nothing but tools, hardware, and household items. And then at 2 o'clock, we'll start into our second and third auction range with the Big Building Material Home Improvement Auction. And it's everything from interior and exterior doors, Anderson windows, trims, moldings, complete kitchen cabinet sets, granite countertop sets, there's sinks, toilets, tubs, showers. We sell lots of hardwood flooring, ceramic porcelain tiles, laminate, carpeting, fireplace units, lumber. Sometimes we have vinyl siding, vinyl decking. Anything could show up at this auction. And for more information, go to our website, pbauction.com. Again, it's TV auction. Don't forget, noon start time, third Tuesday of every month.
Eastwood Mall is the Valley's home.